In my history of scared, this is the most scared I've ever been.
Congratulations, Dad. It's a boy.
I've always believed in the one.
Being your dad is changing me.
For you, I'd move to some soulless suburb.
Come latte with us.
For you, I'd marry the monster your mother loves. What could go wrong?
We both have done bad things.
I wanted to move here so that we could start new.
We are just the nice, normal neighbors next door. We are a team.
The best team.
Oh. Oh no, this is bad. So now I have you. Things will be different this time.
Something's going on. You're always distracted.
Are you okay? You look paler than usual.
I think we need to go to couples therapy.
This came sooner than expected.
Marriage isn't really built for secrets.
There's no such thing as privacy in Madre Linda.
You obsessed with her?
Why don't you love me anymore?
I was plotting something and I can feel it.
Why does everybody think I'm impulsive?
You are not making me kill anyone!
Neither one of you is going to kill your spouse. You're many things, but you are not murderers.
I never thought to wonder, what happens after boy gets girl?
We're a team, okay?